Okay, so the battle against the False King Astos. I've been left this for a long, long time because I've not been bothered. I've been so focused on doing double greens that I have not really done any of the bonus battles. So I thought I'd try and get these battles done now and get back to the green grinding. Speed, yeah. So in order for this party to work and do some damage, I'm gonna have to use Shout. And I don't like using Shout, it's just, I don't know. That's actually fine. She's not the main damage dealer in this team anyway, so. I'd hone Sapphire Shot if it didn't need Major Lightning Orbs. Quite halfway. Nice. And that's okay. You still slow. I don't think he's slowed anymore. Yeah, he's not slowed anymore. Okay, cool. Oh, no. Not good. Oh no, I haven't got Master Strike in me. To go as offensive as I could, I had to forego Bouncing Strike to get that Slogar. And he hangs on. Oh no, this is not going well, no. Come on. Yes! Oh, phew, that was close. That was mighty close, man, mighty close.
Sweet. Right, guys, that's my battle done. I hope you all enjoyed it, and thank you for watching. Bye.